Hello everybody and welcome back to Minecraft. Today I'm going to be showing off a little map I've made of a lock. So I walk up and I find this little lock here. So I have to figure out the code for it. What do you think it is? Nope. Nope. I have an idea. And there you have it. How it works is really it's just a clock connected to a few command blocks. And they're doing test for block here. And some new stuff. And then I've got a simple circuit. And this outputs a positive circuit. This changes it into a negative circuit. And this way, if only one of them is incorrect, my door will shut because it inverts it. But if I put it back here, then it'll turn it back off, and my door will return its positive output. The way you build it is just a simple clock connected to a few repeaters connected to this.